Oklahoma is under a winter storm warning.
And Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is helping you prepare. She is live tonight with the latest. Carla?
Well, here at Westlake Hardware, they're out of shovels if you're looking for one of those, but they do still have plenty of ice melt and sand for your driveways. Earlier today, we caught up with some people who were stocking up at Metro grocery stores.
Well, I was ready, but I was not ready enough.
Clyde Pratt doesn't want to be in that predicament again.
I live alone with my son, just me and my son, so we don't think a lot about groceries, you know, until we don't have any.
Here at this Homeland store, people were stocking up on the usual items, milk, bread, and eggs. Even people who were ready for last week's blizzard say, after being stuck at home for almost a week, they're running out of food and wanted to get in the stores before shelves go bare.
I'm just preparing again. Luckily, we made a trip to Sam's the last time, but failed to do that this weekend, so I got out of class early today to come do some shopping.
I'm getting fruit, veggies, meats, hopefully.
Unlike some other Metro grocery stores, Homeland has an Oklahoma City warehouse and was able to keep restocking.
The items we've had, some of our vendors had trouble getting merchandise here, but fully staffed and stocked right now and ready for the next one to come.
And I just did some checking with some Metro discount stores and home stores, and they tell me that they are pretty much out of everything. And they say because other parts of the country are having winter weather right now, it is taking them longer to restock their shelves. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.